A surgical resident inadvertently ligates the phrenic nerve instead of the accompanying artery descending between the mediastinal pleura and the pericardium. Which of the following arteries did he intend to ligate? So this resident was intending to ligate an artery that was very closely related to the phrenic nerve. That's why the phrenic nerve was ligated instead of the artery. So in the options, we have to look for the artery that is closely related to the phrenic nerve. The first option A, the internal thoracic artery is a branch of the subclavian artery and descends downwards about a finger breadth to the side of the sternum behind the costal cartilages. And so this artery is not related to the phrenic nerve because the phrenic nerve actually is a branch of the cervical plexus and the phrenic nerve is derived from C3, 4, and 5 spinal nerves, mainly from C4 spinal nerve. It descends down into the superior mediastinum and then passes on the side of the pericardium. This is the pericardium containing the heart and until it reaches the diaphragm. So it is not related to the position of the internal thoracic artery. The internal thoracic artery is located somewhere here. The second option, musculophrenic artery. In fact, this is the musculophrenic artery. It's a terminal branch of the internal thoracic artery at the 6th intercostal space. And the musculophrenic artery passes along the costal margin. So it is not related to the position of the phrenic nerve. The other branch, the pericardiophrenic artery, in fact, it's a branch of the internal thoracic artery, and it is the branch that accompanies the phrenic nerve. That's why it is called the pericardiophrenic artery. It supplies the pericardium, as the phrenic nerve is related to the pericardium. By the way, the phrenic nerve also provides sensory innervation to the pericardium and is accompanied by this tiny artery, pericardiophrenic artery, which is in fact a branch of the internal thoracic artery. So this is the correct answer. Pericardiophrenic artery accompanying the phrenic nerve. Let's see the other options. Option D, right coronary artery. Of course, the right coronary artery is a coronary artery that supplies the heart and it is contained within the pericardium and is not related to the surface of the pericardium, so to be related to the phrenic nerve. So this is a wrong option. And the other branch here, the other option E, bronchial artery. Bronchial arteries, we have three bronchial arteries, two on the left, one on the right. These bronchial arteries are derived from the descending thoracic aorta, and these arteries, they pass small branches, they pass into the hilum of the lung, and they carry oxygenated blood to the tissues of the lung, to the substance of the lung, to the bronchial tree inside the lung. So they are not related to the phrenic nerve. They pass into the hilum of the lung and are distributed inside the lung, while the phrenic nerve passes in front of the hilum of the lung in its way to reach the diaphragm.